The two are protected.
They got a heavy machine gun.
A lot of rocks, too.
Looks like a standoff.
How long are we going to be stuck here?
Not sure yet.
I hope you get sure quick. We got four guys in need of surgery. We don't get them to Battalion 8 soon, they're going to die.
Combat. Starring Rick Jason. And Vic Morrow. S-Star, Terry Carter.
Look, Sarge, what are you going to do? Just sit here?
First, I got to figure it out.
What's the figure? We got to keep moving. We got to drop these guys off at Battalion 8 before we move onto the front. They're bleeding to death.
We start stumbling blind to us, those Germans will all be bleeding to death.
Well, we got
to
try something.
That's right, but nothing stupid. Don't forget, we still have that other cargo to deliver, too.
What's more important? 40 cases of ammo or four dying men?
Look, Masters, Love Company needs our help, but even more important, they need that ammo. It could mean the difference of their holding their positions or having the Germans overrun them. There's over 100 guys up there.
All the more reason to hurry.
And all the more reason not to make any more mistakes. We're better off getting there late than not at all.
Even if it means letting four guys die in the meantime?
Little John, where's the radio?
The truck.
Keep your eye on him.
Doc, give me the radio, huh? How
are
they doing?
Oh, not so good. That one's all busted up inside. They all need surgery, Sergeant.
Check my King, too. This is White Rook. Over.
Tom, lie down.
What happened? Where are we?
We're all right, Tom. Just lie down for a minute.
Check my King, too. This is White Rook. Over.
Come on, Otis. Take it easy. Lay back down there. You'll open up that hole in your neck.
Check my King, too. This is White Rook. Come in.
Sarge, Coates is getting worse.
We need a tank to knock those crowds out. I'm trying to raise one. Now get off my back. King 2, this is White Rook. Do you read me? Checkmate King 2, this is White Rook. Over. King 2, this is White Rook. Do you read me?
No luck, huh?
We may be out of Hanley's range. This is White Rook to any unit. We're in need of a tank. White Rook to any unit.
Hey, up there! Listen! Listen to me!
Doc, keep your ear on this.
Hey, up there! Listen! Listen to me! I've got wounded men in the truck! Understand what I'm saying?
She sent a fissure.
I'm gonna kick your brains in.
I was trying to explain about the wounded.
They don't care about our wounded.
But maybe we can make them understand.
They got Love Company locked in solid to the north. They're not letting us or anybody else through to help them. They don't care if we had 50 wounded aboard.
I just can't stand doing nothing.
Now go back in that truck and you help Doc raise somebody on that radio. Go on!
What are you going to do?
Figure a way of moving in and out of Scrotts without committing suicide.
How are they doing, Doc?
Well, they're still alive.
Archie.
Archie.
I'm right here, Tom, right?
Now just relax. We're gonna get you out of here.
What do I say, Doc?
Call Checkmate King 2. We're White Rook.
Checkmate King 2. This is White Rook. Checkmate King 2. This is White Rook. Checkmate King 2. This is White Rook.
Cage. Kirby.
We have to find an approach that will give us some cover. Little John, go.
It's a long way up.
The odds are 10 to 1 against getting close enough to use a grenade.
Checkmate King 2. This is White Rook.
Make those odds 100 to 1.
Hey, Sarge!
Kirby, give me some cover.
We made contact. Lieutenant Hanley. We asked for a tank.
King 2, can you help us? Over.
It's all arranged. Dragon 6 is sending a tin can to your position. Over.
When? Over?
As soon as possible. Over.
Roger. Out.
What did he say?
As soon as possible.
As soon as possible? What does that mean?
That means we wait.
Sarge? Waverly's dead.
Mm-hmm.
One down and three to go. Now what, Sergeant?
Wait.
Sarge.
I got a watch, Masters. How are they doing?
Not so good. Tom?
Archie? Archie, what's gonna happen? What are we doing?
We're waiting for a tank, Tom. Then we'll get moving again.
Friend of yours?
I never saw him before, but he's hurt real bad. He's got a little girl back home. He was talking about it before. His eyes. He's afraid he'll never be able to see her again.
So that's what's been getting to you?
Yeah, that's what's been getting to me. You better do something. You're the guy with the stripes. I'm just a little old truck driver.
You ever been up in the line before?
No. 3 days ago, we were hauling gasoline and ammo. Then the Krauts pulled this counterattack, and we hauled reinforcements. Then they have us hauling wounded guys. Anything moving toward battalion aid carries wounded, they say. I ain't used to seeing guys die.
Neither am I.
I don't get that impression. Maybe you've been close too long. Maybe it's all routine with you.
It's not routine, Masters. It's arithmetic. There are 3 wounded guys in this truck. There are 100 men at Love Company that need this ammo. If we have to wait till the tank comes to make sure they get it, then we're going to wait.
Just cold, hard arithmetic, huh?
That's how it is. Dragon 6, this is White Rook, over. Dragon 6, this is White Rook, over.
No tank?
No contact.
You got any rules in your arithmetic to cover this, Sarge?
Let's give it a try.
I'm gonna help.
You're too green. You just stay right here on this radio.
Cage, Little John.
Cage, Little John, pull wide around their flank. Climb those rocks and try to drop in behind those krauts. Kirby and I'll head up the road and draw their fire.
Okay, Sarge.
Give me grenades. Okay, just don't.
Saunders? Thanks.
Look, Master, this time is getting short. We're going to try to take those krauts because there's an outside chance we might make it. It's still arithmetic. Keep going. Stop.
We draw fire pretty good.
a mountain goat to get up here.
Yeah, well, that means the crowds can't see us from here.
It's no good, Cage. We can't get him with a grenade from here.
They got Kirby. The truck, come on.
It's no good here, Cage. We gotta go back.
All right, let's get out.
Got one on the shoulder. Anything on that radio?
We raised company.
What'd they say?
As far as I know, the tank is on its way here.
Okay.
Not okay. Doc says Coates is getting worse.
Sarge, that slug went clean through his shoulder. I can't stop the bleeding.
Why not?
I don't know. It must have torn an artery. I can't close it off.
Sarge, join the club.
How's Kirby doing, Sarge?
Doc's working on him.
So we can't hit the crowds from there.
Okay.
That's about all I can do for him here, Sarge.
Sarge, what's happening?
Nothing yet, Kirby.
I feel like I've been lying here for days. My shoulder...
Come on, Kirby, lie still, huh?
Hey, listen. So I just wonder, we'd try to take this cross from the other side, huh? We could try to get around behind them.
Cage and Little John already tried that, remember?
I'm scared that tank ain't gonna come get us.
Kirby, until I know for sure, one way or the other, we're gonna have to wait.
Why? Let's try the crowds again.
You saw what happened to Kirby.
Yeah, now he's one of the statistics. Isn't that right, Sarge? Simple arithmetic. Or does it feel different now that it's one of your buddies?
Yeah, it feels different. The arithmetic is the same.
White Rook, this is Checkmate King 2, over.
This is White Rook, King 2, over.
White Rook, that tin can you asked for. Dragon 6 reports it is in contact with the enemy, over.
Can you send us any other help, over?
Estimate it would be about 3 hours before help could reach you. Keep in contact. Out.
Catch Little John. Tank's not coming. It'll be about 3 hours before they can send us any help. Let's take another crack at that crowd position. Cage, pick up Kirby's belt and get his BAR.
Sarge, I still want to help.
You can. You stay with this truck. If I give it a signal, you make a run for it.
Right.
Doc?
Yeah?
If we don't make it up there, I'll leave the rest up to you. Cage, give me your grenades. Little John? This time you take the road. I'm going straight up.
Sarge.
I'm hoping you'll draw their fire. Let them see you. Okay. Move out.
Been down.
Es gibt einen Tank da drüben.
Rush noch nicht.
Where's your sergeant?
He's pinned down on that hill up there. See him?
Yeah, yeah, I see.
Come on, Sarge, knock those crowds out.
That might not be so simple.
Why not?
I'm using high explosive ammo. At this range and at this angle, I can't hit those crowds without killing your sergeant, too.
TNT.
Nothing but a few Willie Peter smoke grenades.
Look!
We better get the Sarge up that hill before you open up!
You better do it quick. I left my platoon to come up here.
Let's go, Little John.
How's Coates doing? Doc, can't you give him something?
I can let those guys get him out of there. They figure he's their insurance.
How many smoke grenades you got?
Three, why?
Get him.
What for?
Get him.
Give me those Willie Peters. What are you gonna do with those?
Just get ready to go with that little cannon of yours, Sarge.
Elevate. Hold it. Travers.
Thank you.
Pass dir.
Immer aufpassen.
Sarge, if the tank opens up on those krauts, you'll get killed.
So what are you gonna do? Die here with me?
I came up here to try and get you out.
With what? Your teeth? Did you guys hear anything I said down there? Tank finally shows up and you got a way out. What do? You come up here trying to commit suicide.
We didn't like the idea of having to kill you.
The arithmetic applies to me too when I'm on the wrong end of the odds. All you're proving is you got a lot of heart and no brains.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, Sarge, I'm beginning to wish I hadn't come.
What are we gonna do with this, huh?
Throw it in on the krauts. What do you think?
Well, you figure you can throw accurately when you're on the run, huh? Just so mine bounced back and almost blow my brains out.
There was a chance.
Yeah, 1,000 to 1.
I think I had a couple of seconds to pull you out of this hole before the tank opened up.
I'll drive in front of the crowds. You go to the right, I'll go to the left. Who knows, we might have a chance. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, Sarge.
Yeah. There goes the tank.
Said he had business elsewhere.
Well, let's pick up masses and get off this hill.
Okay, Sarge.
All right, Masters.
I'm okay.
All right.
okay?
I'm okay.
Thanks for coming up.
I shouldn't have done it. It was bad arithmetic.
Sure was.